Getchar Getche and Getch. Now I am going to explain about this with example, and also what are the difference between these three. I will explain with example. Here one program is there. When we here one character variable we have declared, because to store the character. When we run this program, we get this message: enter the character, and colon also. Here colon also we have given in the printf. Then the getCar is a input function like a scanf, but scanf is a standard input function. It can read any type of data, but getCar read only single character. Now we have to enter one character here, that is we have given d is there. After enter the input character, again it wait for enter key. Again, it's scanf also waits for enter key, but in this three functions some variations are there. After enter the input character, again we have to enter symbol. This is the enter symbol. We have to press enter symbol also. This get char read this character and assigns to ch character variable. Then we get given character is d here. These are three points you have to remember. One, it is unformatted input function because it is read only single character. Second point, it wait for enter key after enter the input character also. Third point, the given character is visible on the monitor. The third point you can understand when we explain this getch. The third character is when we use here getch, it is also read the single character, but the given character is not visible in the monitor. Okay. First, at least two points you remember it. One is it is unformatted input function, it read single character only. It wait for enter key after enter the input character also. In place of, we use getche. It is also input for input function, but unformatted, because it is also read single character only, but it does not wait for enter key. It is not wait for enter key. Don't show enter symbol on the monitor when in the output. When we anybody ask the what is the difference between show me with output, at that time don't show here enter symbol here for this. It is also unformatted input function. It is because it is read only single character, but it does not wait for enter key. When you press input character D, immediately you get this message. No. It does not wait for enter. You simply press D, then it's gone. Well, just like in a games, we press only keys, not every time enter. It take automatically and move to next instructions. Okay, next getch. In the next case, the character also not visible on the monitors, and it does not wait enter key also. It's read only single character. Because it is unformatted input function, it read only single character. It's read only single character. That's why it is unformatted input function. But a given character is not visible on the monitor, but it display. Given, it's read. It's already get the character, but that given character is not visible here. But when you print that character, you get the character. It does not wait enter key also. When you play the games, you press some buttons. That person, the buttons will not display on the monitor. On the monitor, character is reads, but the given character is not visible on the monitor when you play the game like that. And also, it does not wait. The notes also available here. Getchar. It is an unformatted IO input function actually, IP. Input function, and is used to read a single character. The enter character is visible on the screen. The given character is visible on the screen. The function wait for an enter key to be pressed after entering the character. Next, getche. The difference between getchar and getche is it does not wait for enter key. That's all. The given character is visible also. Getche. It is also an unformatted function, input function, and is used to read a single character. The entered character is not visible on the screen. This function does not wait for enter key to press after entering the character. It does not wait for enter key, and also the given character is not visible on the monitor. These are the definitions and differences. Thank you.